Number 29, identify the property being illustrated. So we've got negative 8 plus 0 equals negative 8. So we've got negative 8 plus some number gives it the same number. It's like the number negative 8 keeps its identity. Nothing changes with it. And 0, of course, we know is the additive identity number. So it's all signs are leading to the additive identity property. Of addition.